David Hammer investigation led to a conviction in federal court today. Jay Arnold, the city's former top plumbing official, pled guilty to stealing over $100,000 by pocketing the permit fees plumbers have to pay to get job permits. Arnold was the subject of David's investigation in November 2021, and the next day, the FBI raided Arnold's offices at the Sewerage and Water Board.